Viewer discretion is advised.
What's going on, guys? Ro here, back with some Rainbow Six Siege for you guys. We're going to be lone foxing it this time once again. Going to be trying out Hibana, which is the new operator that recently released. As you can actually see on the screen right now, it says unlock Echo and Hibana. I do have Hibana. I have already customized her guns and everything, as you could probably see from my renown points at the upper right of the screen. I'm at 572. Last time you saw it, it was like in the 24,000-25,000 area. So it's definitely a pricey operator, to say the least. But we're going to go ahead and hop in. Let's go ahead and do some Lone Wolf. Let's see what we get. Going to be normal today. I'm going to be starting out in the clubhouse. I actually do not like this map for a specific reason. It does have copyrighted music, which is not cool. Because you can't disable it unless you mute the damn game entirely, which kind of sucks. But yeah, nonetheless, we're going to hop in as Hibana. Haven't really used her very much. Only used her when I didn't have, like, modified guns or anything. Eliminate the terrorists. Today, that is not the case. As you can see, we got our skin on here. We've got pistol and we got like, laser sights and all that fun stuff. Which is going to be great. Basically her new thing. Let's see if I can actually write like that. You can see it looks weird. Definitely looks weird. Let's go ahead and can I switch back to there we go. Yeah, so I'll show that more in detail in a bit. But yeah, the new, oh boy. We have a breather coming up. Oh, he is down. He is donezo. Oh boy, got a guy coming straight from the outside. No, seriously, dude. How about you not do that? Oh boy, I hear C4 right up in here. That's not good. That's not good. Gonna be doing some sketchy ass shit. God. Oh boy. Nope. Wait. Oh, I don't think he's gonna act. Wait. Yeah. Let's go ahead and shut that off. Seriously, dude? Where are you, man? Where are you? I just realized my mic is not, like, directly in front of me. It's, like, off to the side a bit. Where? Oh, wait. Oh, they just busted down a barricade. Let me adjust my mic. This is great. All right, there we go. See, now it's in front of my face. Kind of. I just realized there's a shield right there. Wait. The fuck? All right, we're gonna have to go into the strip club here. See if we got anyone in here. No? Well, we're gonna have guys in that room right there. I wonder. Oh. Wait, does it show like, ooh, I wonder. Does it show like green if you can do it? Or is it just red always? It's always red. Interesting. Alright, well, let's go ahead and just, oh, there's a guy right there, too. Let's see if I can hit him with it. Oh! Get wrecked. Brah. Get wrecked. Gotta be doing a longer episode of Rainbow Six Siege than normal. Just because I feel like it. Alright, we're good. We only We are good. We are good. Very good. I forgot to mute Discord. Oh boy. Hey man. Can you not? Seriously? What a dick, dude, right? Like, start shooting at me. Oh! It's the first time I've actually used flashbangs in this game. Someone there. Someone there. I heard him. I heard footsteps. Dick. Alright, so we got both breathers down. Let's go. Oh. Oh. Are you yelling? Last set of hostile, stay sharpie. Anyone in here? Wow, no one chilling in this room this time? Okay. That's cool. Let's go ahead. This guy's in here. Oh, yeah, he's right there. Now, what happens if I just... I hit him with it. I don't even think that did anything. Oh, headshot. Falling from the fucking... Seriously, dude? Perfect. All right. So, good news and bad news. So, good news is we're down to 7 guys with 48 health. Things are looking pretty strong. Bad news, pretty much out of ammo. So, gonna have to refill. Just, once, you know, once we can get past this, you know. Yep, there we go. Okay. Yep, mm-hmm. Alright, there should be... Oh, man, where is the... Oh, right, there's one in here. No, wait, no, there isn't. Damn it. See, this isn't helpful. Alright, I know there's a refill in the strip club, so... Fortunately, gonna have to go back in here. Can I just, like... What if I... Can I just... If I shoot all these speakers... Okay. That answered my question. It just got really quiet in here. Sweet. Alright. Oh, can I refill more? What am I getting? Oh, flashbang. Got it. Alright. That's cool. Alright, let's go ahead and just run up this bitch. I'm gonna go ahead and run upstairs, actually, before we head down. There's obviously gonna be guys downstairs. There's gonna be guys up here. Alright. You know what? Here we go. Let's watch it. Wait, what? Just not gonna... Does it have to be wood? I guess it has to be wood. Oh! Interesting. Usually it does it automatically. Fuck. Alright, well, that didn't go as planned. Shots fired on this wall. And I'm out of these things, too, which doesn't help. So...
Oh! What?
What the fuck did I just... fucking... I don't have any explanation. I just shot blindly in there. Straight up got the fool. Alright. That's what's up. Fucking amazing. Whoa! The fuck? This whole time I was in here, shooting at this guy, busting through this fucking window, shooting the C4, running around here. You didn't want to, like, shoot at me? Dick. Scared the fuck out of me. It's just like a whole surprise motherfucking type deal. I don't even know. Fucking scared me. Straight up. Alright, so, downstairs we go. This way. Because obviously there's going to be guys in there. I'm pretty sure. Okay. Let's verify, right? It'd be nice if you could, like, shoot the hinges and it would actually, like, do something, but... No. Alright, so, downstairs... There... We... Go... Okay. Oh, there's another guy down the hallway! Fucking dead! That did not go as planned. No. Did not go as planned. Oops. Well, we didn't do great. But yo, that fucking headshot through a fucking wall blind fire, what the fuck was that? All I meant to do was, like, open up, peek a hole in there, fucking not shoot a guy in the face. It's, like, not at all what I meant to do. Hibana. Why did I just retry this? I hate this map. Alright, well. This is the raw and uncut version. Hope you don't mind. On top of the fact that it's going to be super long. Even better. Peekaboo. Really? Nothing? I would have... Hey! Dick. Alright. I hear a breather. So that's... not good. Oh, man. He's gonna do it, right? He's gonna do it. Or not. I swear to God, if a guy is in here. Nope, okay. But there's someone in here. He's popping up a shield. Kobe. Dumbass. I just heard barbed wire. Yo, can I, like, grab this fucking... RPG off the fucking... Like, is that a thing? Alright, well, there's no one in there, so that was useless. Let's go ahead and head over to this room. Just not gonna go that way. Ow! That hurt! That actually hurt. Like, really? Bad, bad, bad news. Oh! Ow. Seriously? Bad news. There's two of them! Shit. Also shit. God damn it. I thought there was only one breather. Nope. It double teamed me. Rip. Alright, let's go ahead and rate this match a 4. A solid 4 on that. Move on to the next. Terrorist Hunt Classic on Yacht. Cue the music. I do like Habana. I mean, her special ability is pretty good. Just takes getting used to, I guess. And, also, very quick runner. Very quick runner. Yeah, let's go ahead and just... You know what? I'm gonna go up a level. That's what I'm gonna do. Can I... no, I can't. Go on that side. Rip. Okay, I definitely just passed someone. Alright, we're gonna go in on this entrance. So, boop! How? Oh. Immediately with a breather. Immediately with a breather. Oh my god, another one! Oh, god damn it. Shit. Alright, well, I'm going down Chinatown. Dead. All friendlies have been eliminated. Fucking dead. just dead. Yo, that, like, very odd flashbang. Retry. Debating whether I should use Buck. Buck's my dude. Should I? She has a pretty good gun, though. I'm gonna be real honest. She has a pretty good gun. Both of them, actually. I really like her pistol. Really like the pistol. Let's go ahead and go in on Zodiac. Didn't realize that was the name of an actual spawn location. Good. Good. I'll eliminate all the terrorists. Why is this place called Zodiac? I'm curious. Why? What is this? Is this a boat? No? I don't know... Why it'd be called Zodiac. Oh, that's a good sign. Uh Can I? How? Oh. See, I'm not used to this thing. I don't want to repel. I want to fucking. I'm gonna do what Polkat did and just bust this. Oh, seriously? You piece of shit! Oh my god, I can't break this damn thing. There we go. Okay. 100 health. 20 enemies remaining. We got this, right? No one in here. Come on, where are these? Breather. Fuck it. All friendlies have been eliminated. Why am I doing so bad today? Just why? I'm usually not this terrible. I'm usually at least a little better. I don't even know. Gonna retry this mission as Buck this time. See if that makes a difference. For Buck's sake. Yacht. Something. Alright, let's do no vote. We're gonna go in when it wherever. Just I don't even know. I don't even know. Now that I think about it, I know where I wanna go in, and now I'm probably gonna spawn. Actually, this is exactly where I wanted to spawn, actually. Perfect. Alright. Hey, camera puke cam. Alright. So I want to go in here. Ow! That hurt. You dick. Breather. One breather down. Only one more breather. We have also got 19 standard enemies. Okay. Boom, headshot. Kobe! Oh, that was a grenade. Right, not using flashbangs. Rip. Fucking. Got him. Oh, boy. Got trouble in there. Ah, fuck that. It's like I heard him move, and then... Well, I think I know what they're doing. Okay, yeah, no, I have no idea what they're doing. Whoa! Why? Can you not, dude? All right. No one there. All right, let's go ahead. So obviously. You know, that auto-aim, though. Can I, like, refill? That'd be fantastic. So I'm assuming that there's going to be a guy in here. Yep. Let's go ahead and just... That did nothing. All right. Anyway. Alright. Great annoying ass C4. Anyone down here? Alright, well, anyway. Let's go ahead and just... I never used the bot, so I figure I'll do it this time. There's no one over here. Woo! Hey, man. Right? Oh, so did. I like that they don't shoot at the fucking bot anymore. Unless... They give it more time now, which is... Weird. I'm in a breather. This is weird. Alright, well, I guess that's all there is. Oh, wait. Forgot about an entire fucking room. Alright. Hey. Okay, so, there's a guy in there. Can I actually... I'm gonna take that as a no. There's a guy... Right about... There. And right there. Nope, I moved. I was wrong. He moved. That fucking screamed out. Just fucking amazing. Alright, no one in that room. So we'll go ahead and just... Why? Can you, like, not? Whoa! What the fuck? Fuck you. So... Anyway... Gonna be a guy right. Nope, that missed. It's gonna be a guy right in there. Missed again. Fucking amazing. Alright, anyway. Back to my plan of killing that one guy that I don't even know is in that room anymore. Actually, we should check. As I stand here. In plain sight of anyone walking in this doorway. Someone shoots me, I'm dead. Hey. It's a bot. It's what it is. Right? It is what it is. Get it? Alright, have fun, dude. So, what? Okay, see, now I'm curious to know how the... Is he? That motherfucker. He's right back there. He went right back in there. I want to get him with a grenade. I'm determined. I am determined to get that motherfucker. So, give it less time. Okay. Nailed it. Mission accomplished. We can go home now. Dick. Alright. So, we are down to 5 enemies. I'd say we're doing pretty good. 31 health, no breathers left. No one in there. Three enemies remaining. This side.
Four eliminated.
Got him. Just pop. Just like that. And you know, gotta make sure he's dead. Just like with zombies or vampires. Or Donald Trump. Well, I'd say we did pretty good on that little run of ours on the yacht. Clearly, Buck was the key to it. Clearly, it was Buck. The answer was Buck. Ho ho, skyscraper! Instant Asian accent. Instant. Don't even ask. We're gonna have to use Hibana for this one, obviously, because, you know, clearly. You know. So, I say that because, you know, the update came with the map and Hibana, so you would think they would go together. I just realized, like, how racist it may have appeared to be, so I want to, like, not... Are you fucking... Hey. Fuck you. Breather, right there. Oh, nope, fuck. There's a breather right there, though. Can you... Hey, dumbass. You're dead. Where'd that breather go? Oh, found him. Thump into the fucking wall. Deal with it. Hashtag. That may have been backwards. Fuck, dude. This map is... pretty good. Pretty good. Pretty good. A lot of open areas that you gotta be cautious of. So... Oh! You did that? That was you? What else is in here? Wasn't the guy... Dig in. They're out there. Is everyone just gonna shoot at me now? Is that... Oh my. Not going in there. Yo, there's a guy in there, too. There's, like, a guy right here. I could just... Nope. Alright, so I'm gonna do something really fucking sketchy. And, see, so we want to face about that way. And then we just... Oh my god, it blew up immediately. I didn't even move, it blew up. Well, so much for surviving this, because I don't think that's going to happen. Well, no breathers. Theoretically, it can be done. Theoretically. Alright, so they're going to be above me at this time. What camera angle? I can't tell if that camera was going up or down. I think it was pointed down. That was a really weird camera angle. I don't even know. Retry. Gotta retry it, you know? You know? Terrasun Classic on Skyscraper. Normal. I'll check my text messages real quick.
Eliminate all hostiles.
Okay. Eliminate all. All. Not some, but all hostiles. I just... Why do I have a... you know what? I'm not going to answer that. Because I don't know the answer. Is there someone in here? Fuck you. Breather number two. Breather number two, here we go. Oh, shoot a dude through a dude. Is there someone in here? No. There isn't. But there's someone in here. Deck. All right, well, this is going well so far. Going great. I'm really curious, actually. I should probably check this. If this actually, you know. Nope. Bad timing. Fuck you. Alright, so how do I do it? Oh, I get, okay, so we just... Oh, see? That's pretty cool. I want to know if it actually blows through reinforced, or if that's... Ooh, it does. It's like thermite, but a chick, and fast. Someone down there. That is really bright. I really... Can I just possibly... Oh my god, it's so bright. Stop looking at it. Logically, that would be the answer. Nope, just kidding. So I need to, like, go in there. And, you know, so... Let's go ahead and just... Is Is it on the... Yes, it is. Oh my god, there's another one. Okay, can I get this one on this side? Yes. I just... And then there should be one right there. Boom. And just for that, let them know I'm here. Just that, let them know I'm here. Just kidding, bro. It's just a prank. Yeah, go now. Where you're singled out. Dumbass. So. This is good. This is good. We're doing good. Doing good. Woo! Nope, that was a mug. That was not his head. Damn it. Oh! Got him. Is there someone in here? See, I hate this damn thing, because... Damn it, now I fucking set off the alarm. Might as well steal the shit while I'm here. So I think we're doing good. 10 enemies, 100 health. Genius! Alright, I should probably... See, I don't like this refill right here because this fucking chair blocks it. Number one. Number two, this fucking like door blocks it. Oh shit. That's bad. That's actually really bad. Let's go ahead and just. Okay, so anyway. Yeah, so basically to access this fucking one right here, you have to bash this fucking chair. That's it. See? It pops up now. It kind of sort of pops up. It kind of sort of fucking do it. Do I have to like bash this whole thing off or what? Oh, there we go. See? I don't get it. It's why? Why is that a thing? Fuck your shit. All right. So, go ahead and just... That leads outside. Alright, so... I'm gonna do this as slowly as possible. That door's closed. That's actually a really good thing. I'm gonna try and clear... Oh, I went in this way. So, I like that this elevator door keeps moving. It's, like, glitched. So, yeah. But this was my entry point right there. Like, 5 years ago. I should probably get a move on. Is there seriously nobody in here? That's weird. I usually there's a guy in here. Like, at least one guy. Fuck! Dumbass. Can I steal this cash? Is that a thing? No? Okay. There's a C4. There's a C4. I'm gonna do the dumbest thing ever! And try and trigger it. So yeah. That was smart. Alright, so oh my god. I shot him into the fuck. That's amazing. It's amazing. Alright, so really the only place I have to go now is here. Like, I'm feeling pretty positive. Oh. Definitely just heard movement, so I'm gonna go ahead and, Whoa! This is the reaction I get out of these guys. Is... Alright, so... No clue where to go. Or what? Wrong move or what? That doesn't make sense. Son of a bitch! They get so angry. Like, can you dudes just fucking chill? Can't decide if you're anger manage- if you're fucking terrorist or just have really bad anger management. I'm gonna knife you. Three enemies remaining. Is another- And of course they're gonna line up because they're in the same- Fuck! Okay. Eliminated. Can I get my bot back? Where- Stunning performance on Skyscraper. Nailed it. Alright, so. Let's go ahead and rate this match. Keep it going, keep it going. Terrorsung Classic on Hereford Base. Alright, who should I use? Let's see here. I got Capiteo. Got Buck. Got Fuse. Don't have Glass. He seems pretty cool. Got Sledge and Thermite. Debating who I should go in as. Now would be a good time to pick. So we're going to pick Capiteo and Novo. Now we get a random spawn. Theoretically.
Eliminate the terrorists.
This is actually a really bad spawn. I hate this one because it's so far away. There's always that one spawn point that's like a mile away from the fucking place. You have to run like a triathlon before you can actually make it to the fucking... Alright, front door. Anyone? Breather down. Right off the bat. There's a guy in there. They're so angry. Deadly accurate. Uh-oh. Bad news. That is a breather, ladies and gentlemen. And he is not happy with my presence at this moment. Yeah, push into that fucking grenade, you dumbass. I haven't even stepped into the fucking place. I wonder if I can kill everyone just from the outside. That's the new challenge. The outside challenge. There it is. I'm gonna kill all these motherfuckers from the outside. Except for one minor issue. Can't refill from the outside. Hey, you know what? Just stay right there, man. Don't worry about it. Oh, really? Really? Oh, you better pop out, motherfucker. I will step foot in here to kick your ass personally. Or maybe not. Can I? Nope, there's like no window going in there either. Oh, wait. Oh, what do we got here? Sweet headshot. guy does not want to be touched. Jeez. I don't know where he went. He probably went in this corner right here. Like, right in that area. Where I can't see. That would actually be really funny, though, if I actually killed them all. Look, we're already down. Half the guys are dead. Just from me being on the outside. I haven't stepped foot. Yeah, you're not gonna have eyes on hostiles if you keep staring at a fucking wall, or if you're fucking dead. Boom. Not in here. Not in here. I have 30 bullets left. Let's share, right? Oh! I just heard someone. Alright, just plop down right here. Doing good, doing good. No one in there. Okay. Fantastic. So we're at 20 health, 8 enemies, and 30 bullets in my primary. That's actually a lot better than I would have ever thought I would do. Let's go and just... Actually... Anyone in here? No? Okay. What about in here? Nope. We already cleared that room, too. Alright. What about in here? Alright, so I need to, like, blow this thing up. But I don't have any explosives? Wait a minute. What if... I just saw something. What if we go in this... Or, well, open up this window. Oh! Good call, good call. Alright. Come on, man. Just do it. Death from above. Headshot. Clean as fuck. Alright. So. We might get away with this. We might not. Chances are we won't get away with it just because, they tend to hide out down there. We're gonna do the best we can, though. We're doing so good at this. Did I already clear this room? Yeah, I did. What about here? That looks clear to me. There. These guys there. Oops. Enough making so much noise on that fucking metal. So we definitely got guys down here. Wait. Hey, come out. I know you're over there. This is exciting. Time to send in a bot, right? Can I shoot through. Well, then I guess that means we're gonna have to go in. Damn. Challenge. Woo! Is he dead? No, but I'm almost dead. Four enemies remaining. Shit.
Three enemies remaining.
Someone just plopped down. Woo! Headshot. Eliminated. That headshot life, though. Capitale. Alright, so, did pretty good there. Let's go ahead and do another one. Another one. Level 54. Ooh, house. Now we're talking. This is a good one. My personal favorite map, actually. We're going to go in as, we'll go in as Buck. Why not? We'll do it. No bucks given. Let's go ahead and go in through the river docks. It's my personal favorite entry point for this map. Eliminate Discord making noises again. RIP. Nailed it. Look at that. Three guys. He just stood there. What a genius. What a genius. Alright. I gotta be cautious at that window right there. Oh, dude, a breather just came out. Oh! Fuck him up. Can I? Oh! So there's like a lot of C4 there. That's right, the breather has no idea where I am. They have no idea. No one knows where I am. Which is pretty great. Gives me a bit of an upper hand here. Oh, they're gonna sweep? What? Are you actually using their fucking brains? Genius. Alright. 100 health. Doing good on ammo. Both breathers are down at this time. 10 enemies remaining. They're trying to flashbang me. Good luck with that, dude. Wait, where's... I need to know where it is. This is super sketch. Gonna do it. We're gonna do it. Oh, oh, those 3 pixels of his foot under the fucking door saved my ass. The fuck did he come from, though? Alright. Doing good. Doing good. There's definitely C4 in this room. Right. Ugh. This is... Here we go again. God, I get so uncomfortable doing that. Damn. And that, we're good, right? Okay, let's go ahead, get rid of this barbed wire here. We don't need that. I'm gonna let the guys downstairs know that I'm here. Go ahead and refill our ammunition. Peekaboo. Really? No one? Oh, just kidding. There you go. Fuck! Just the one guy screaming, fuck. Flawless run? Flawless? Flawless.
Op 4 eliminated.
Didn't get hit once. Deal with it. I'd say that was a pretty successful run of house. MVP. Yeah, it's pretty good. Shout out if you get that reference. Chalet. Turret Sun Classic. All right. We're gonna go with Thatcher. We're gonna go the idiotic way, which is with a shotgun. No, that's a bad idea. Oh, the AR-33 though. Do I have a muzzle brake for this? Nope. You can put charms on pistols now? That's slightly weird. Cool. Going with it.
Eliminate all hostiles.
It's been a while since I've used Thatcher, let alone this gun, the AR-33. Did they just... Wow, for once in their life, they actually... Well, all right, now we know there's a guy in here because that was... I'm pretty sure that was open. Oh my god, my aim sensitivity's like low. Hey, guys. Just wanted to let y'all know that I'm here and that you're fucked. Just like that. Easy. Here he comes. Here he comes. Breather incoming. Oh. Oh. Damn. Double kill. Oh, wait, wait. Another breather. Another breather. He wants a piece of the action, too. Let's give it to him. Aw, here he is. There. Oh, fuck. Ow! Fucking... That hurt. Alright. Did I actually... Yep, they know I'm here. Alright. Where are you? Yeah, like you're gonna hit me with that thing from here. Yeah, right. Okay. That's bad. That's really bad. Oh. Can I get him with the one shot? One opportunity to... Nope. Alright, so. We're at 3 health. Out of ammo on our primary. That's a bit of an issue. We also can't refill... Oh, there we go. Can you, like, wait at least until I'm done reloading? Fucking dick. Wait, how much? Okay. Just legit out. Alright. Well, let's go ahead and clear the rest of this upper floor. The fuck? Enemy contact. dead. Four eliminated all friendlies. I didn't hit him a single time, too. All those shots went exactly around him. Good. Good. Retry. I don't know, should I go with a shotgun? That seems like a really bad idea. Especially with, like, breathers? Seems like a horrible idea. So, yeah, we're gonna do that. Shotgun. Let's go ahead and put, actually, I can't put anything on that. Do I wanna go shotgun? That seems, I don't know. Seems like such a bad idea. Just, eh? I don't know. Shotgunning it.
Eliminate the terrorists.
All right, where am I going to enter today? There's a breather up there. All right. No one in this room. Breather right there. Wow, no one in here. That is very surprising. Also slight. Shit. Hee! They're going ham in there because of my bot. All right. Peek-a-boo. Oh, I'm dead. Yep. Why did I go with a shotgun? Such a horrible idea. Terrible, terrible, terrible idea going in with a shotgun. Especially with the breathers, it doesn't make sense. Can't do that. We're gonna go in with Buck. I don't know, I'm just used to Buck. It's just the way it is. I think it's good having both a shotgun and an automatic at the same time, so Buck is clearly the way to go with it. Plus having grenades, you know. Take that, Thatcher. You and not having grenades, what is wrong with you?
Eliminate all hostiles.
Oh, I'll eliminate all these hostiles. That ELS, though. So good. Alright. So they didn't Bell? They're no one here. Oh my god, there's a fucking family in there. Shit. That's probably. Nope. Ow! You fucking asswipe. There's a C4 right there. Oh. My god. There's a fucking breather out there. He's like, where'd he go? He's not here. I lost him. Fuck that guy. That was a really, really, really bad idea. I do not recommend doing that. Breather. 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 Breather! Got him. Oh! Saw it. Fuck you, motherfucker. Piece of shit. Coming after me while I'm trying to fucking reload, motherfucker. Alright. Anyway, now that we got both breathers out of the way, we're down to 11 enemies with 77 health. I'd say we're doing pretty damn good. They came from outside. So, they always do that, too. In case you're wondering why I typically use Thatcher for this map, that's why. Always with a fucking staircase of just C4. Does this go anywhere? No, outside. Darn. Well, do your best or die. Really motivational. Ah, that's bad. Seriously? Flashbang? That's what you want to do? That C4 is dangerously close. Wow, that didn't do anything. Come at me, bro. Just the amount of blood coming out of this guy is just amazing. Oh! Oh, shotgun battle. Who's gonna win? Who's gonna win? Bitch. Yeah? What was that? I didn't catch it. What were you saying? Oh! Fuck you. Bad idea, bad idea, bad idea, bad idea, bad idea, bad idea, bad idea. No, we're good. Actually, I don't need any more. So. Ow! You know what? Since you want to go this route. That did nothing. Let's try that again. Oh, shit. Just mistake after mistake after mistake. Where's it gonna come from? Where's it gonna come from? That side. Got it. Alright. Is he still, like... Was that the only guy in here? Okay. Good. Good. Six enemies remaining. They're probably all up stairs. you at? Where you at? I don't need to go anywhere. I have 8 health. 4 enemies remaining. Oh! See, that's not fair, because they can see through shit. Fuck. There's a guy right there. Oh, shit. Got me cornered over here.
The enemy is remaining.
Okay, here we go. First of all. Dead.
All friendlies have been eliminated.
I knew I was gonna die as soon as I started running for that door. Just dead. Dead, dead, dead. Let me try. Give it one more try and then we'll probably end everything. Put a stop to my deaths. Alright. Let's go with, you know what? I'm going to go with Capitao this run. Because why not? Did I do? Okay, front yard. Perfect.
Eliminate all of the terrorists.
Oh, well, I'll eliminate all the terrorists. Just you watch. Nerds. You suck. Okay. Well, that was fun while it lasted, but breather. Just line them up, why not? You know? You want to die, that's how you die. That's how you die, people. Humans. Clearly. Alright, let's go ahead and just fuck him up with some of this. Boom. Yeah? Peekaboo. Yellow. They're like, what the fuck is this guy doing? Just like making noises, trying to pass by our window. I don't know what the fuck. Yeah? Is that how you feel? Yep, just speed run into that fucking... and you're dead. Just... Genius. I didn't mean to kill you, but you're dead anyway, and I'm not complaining.
Contact.
Yeah, contact your family and let him know you're dead. Oh! No, I got hit. I was trying to do like a flawless run again. Motherfucker, try me. Where the fuck? I'm so sorry. Did not mean to hit you in the head. That happened. You're dead. C4. So there's a C4 right there. Oh my god, so many footsteps. Can you like fucking chill, dude? Yo, that slide, that was fucking sick, dude. Fuck your painting. Alright, so. Anyone else? No? Okay. Guess we'll just run down. someone behind here, or? Genius. I'm, like, making all this noise coming down these fucking stairs, and he's like, I don't know what the fuck that is. Don't need to worry about it. Ow. That fucking hurt. What you gonna do? What you gonna do? Surprise, motherfucker. Now you're yelling, look out? Not when I throw a fucking grenade at you, but now? Genius. Alright, well, I know you're... Oh, fuck. Oh, that hit him. That hit him good. You're really motivational, dude. Trying to have a pep talk with your fucking self? Always with those flashbangs, dude. There's another one there. I feel like there were two guys here. Ooh, had ourselves in a little bit of a pickle back there, huh? Doing good, doing good. Five guys remaining. Five guys, burgers and fries. Shout out to you for awesome burgers and fries. Yeah, I feel like there were two guys here, though. Like, I feel like, I don't know. I'm fucking stupid, I guess. Yeah, this fucking music, though. Yeah, that fucking C4, though. Just, yeah, here. Fucking catch, dude. Boom. Just like that. Oh. Hold up. Anyone in here? Anyone in here? Anyone here? Perfect. Just like, what was he doing?
He's like, this is a nice fucking wall right here.
I like that they both. Okay, the first guy ran through the fire and died. The second guy behind him, like by two seconds, just behind him, just sees his guy die from the fire. He's like, yeah, I'm gonna walk through that. Fucking. Oh my god, we gotta do another round. We gotta do another round. This is too fun. It's too funny watching the AI do stupid shit like that. Amazing. Canal. Terrorzone Classic. Alright. Gonna go with Capiteo again, feeling real strong with him. Doing good, doing good. We're gonna pick random, actually. See where it puts us. Hopefully it doesn't put us by the perfect. Sailboats, that's where I don't want to spawn. Cause yeah, the sailboats is like a really bad spawn. It's the one over there. Yeah, no, not great. I knew there was a guy in here. And there. Oh! The fuck was that battle cry? Can you, like, not, dude? Oh, there's C4 right there. See? Right there. Shit. Alright, so that, ladies and gentlemen, is the sound of a breather. Better yet known as a bomber coming down the stairs. And what are you gonna do? Blow me up? Yeah, you're dead. You can't do that. Ho. Oh, now you got my attention. Doing good. Doing good. That flashbang, though. Spectacular. Did so much damage against me. Oh, my. Fucking OP. Really? You really got me with that flashbang. I don't even know where that flashbang was, to be honest. Who said that? See, I ran this way, so it must have been from this room. Nope, it's from that way. Okay. Yeah, was it close? Where in the fuck? Does the breather know I'm here? Probably. Come at me. Yeah? Real quick look at this. Yeah, so this is the map that we're on. Pretty cool. You know? Pretty cool. So this is a spawn that I don't like, right? That one right there. So it's pretty shitty because you have all these open windows and that doorway right about here. Yeah, it's not great. We spawned here, right? Ran up the dock, entered through under here, and right about there is the other spawn point, which is pretty not great, to be honest. All right, so fuck your globe. Oh wow, look at all these C4. It'd be a shame if someone blew him up. Yeah, no. We're not gonna try and fucking... No. Actually, I should probably get some ammo. Seems like a pretty good idea, getting that ammo. Alright. Let's go ahead, head upstairs. Oh! Oh! Nope. Hey, man. Ow! You know what? Fuck you. Oh, wrong side.
Three hostiles remaining.
Oh, the massacre there. All that blood. Just paint the wall fucking red. Just, ooh. So much red. Alright. I'd say that was a successful recording session. But I'm gonna have to end it here. Hope you guys enjoyed these two episodes of Rainbow Six Siege. I think I'm gonna split it in half. I might not. We'll see. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, be sure to hit that like button. Comment down below if you have suggestions or feedback for me. If you want to stay up to date and see the newest content, I suggest that you subscribe to the channel. You can also check out my Discord server and website. Links to both of those are down below in the description. But yeah, I hope you all enjoyed. Until next time, goodbye.